Humans like to solve problems. If we see a text, we automatically begin to read it to know what it says. If we see a crossword, we want to solve it. We also like to compete. Why else would we spend so much time on sports and game as we do all the time? So remember, everyone enjoys problem solving and competition. If we combine these two human favorite hobbies, when we end up at things such as quizzes, puzzles, and other competitions. And the good thing is that the eagerness to win or solve a problem makes the audience forget that it's scary to interact. Thus, you can, by the help of competition and quizzes, get the interaction to flourish. Another advantage is that you, in this way, introduce rules for the interaction. The audience sees a game plan and everyone knows what the interaction is about, and that makes people more comfortable to interact. The risk of saying something wrong decreases. Using quizzes also have an educational aspect. Your message will easier be absorbed by the audience if you force the audience to think for themselves and find the answers themselves. The reward, because there should be a reward, of course, to the winner of the quizzes, it doesn't have to be anything fancy. It may consist of candies or pens with your company name, and then you have some marketing for your company as well. Or your autograph when you become famous. So, if you want the audience to interact, use a quiz and make the listeners compete. That will do the trick. Do you want to bet on that?